Welcome to WestAgro Farms. This is our cucumber farm where we have 9 acres and we have invested on the 4 acres. We have invested 800 bags of our cucumber and we have off-takers here in Lagos and also in Ogun State.
This is WestAgro Vegetable Farm section where we have the tomatoes, pepper, we have vegetables such as pumpkin leaf, we also have tomatoes, we have sweet corn, we have maize. Over 20 acres of vegetables have been planted here. We harvest currently to off-takers and direct consumers.
This is our cucumber section too. Behind me is an hectare of land that has been prepared. We are done with the land preparation, as you can see. Plastic mulching has been placed. The drip lines are already placed already. Then the plumbers are doing the nice work just to give a finishing touch to what we have here. Hopefully, by God's grace, by next week, we should have an hectare of cucumber farm planted. And in no time, 2 weeks, or less, we should have over 500 bags of cucumber expected from this place that will distribute around Ogun State and Lagos State and other environments within this place. We also have over 8 acres of land still in preparation behind me over there at the other side, where we still want to take over and plant cucumber. So we are having a massive harvest here. Stay tuned and get connected with WestAgro.
Welcome to WestAgro Plantain section. As we can see, this is over 6 acres of land already planted with plantain. And this is just 5-month-old plantain. And we still have other, well, this is section 2, we still have other plantain section. We are not just planting alone, we process into plantain chips and plantain flour. So watch out in the market for plantain flour for WestAgro.
Good day everyone, this is WestAgro Farms. On this farm, we have the fish sections where you see varieties of fish, catfish we have in WestAgro.
Good day everyone once again. As you can see, this is WestAgro fish section.
Here we have about 200 ponds and about 1 million plus catfish of different sizes. We have the melange size, we have the table size, we have the juveniles, and we have the fingerlings.
Good day investors. As you can see, we are back here at the new extension of our fish farm. And here we anticipate a minimum of 100 ponds. We plan rolling out a minimum of 1 million every 6 months. And for us at WestAgro Farms, we don't just produce catfish. We also process. We add value, you know, we process them into smoked catfish and then we sell them both locally and internationally. As you can see, we also going beyond just producing. We are also going into archery. Our archery is currently under construction and will be ready in the next few weeks. Also, the water here and the entire electrical system here is solar powered, as you can see right here. So this is the best place to be for when it comes to agribusiness and catfish farming.